Alright, what mode should I do, by the way, in the sandbox? Which one should I do? Yeah, I'm in sandbox. Well, you're a homo, so... Fair enough. All right. That's a mage. Okay. It's like you thought. I just got shot in the face. I'm good. Been binge watching Attack on Titan all day. Yes. Psych, you thought. Stab me? No. No. Get in the well. In the well. Ha! Sort of screaming. Imagine not playing on market because you play on the same thing every day. That's what I fucking thought. Ma'am! 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 Jump shot? Are you already on round 15? What? blade and the trees again? Literally all my first, I got a wrist blade and a baguette sword. That means you get a secret weapon. I'm not looked up. I got on like wave 10. I got on like wave 10 though, so. Are you on round 15? That was really quick. I know, but I'm saying like you started as soon as the business I got on. Day 10 of collecting heads. Can your head get out of my axe? Alright, so here we are, we're committing surgery. Not committing surgery, we're performing surgery. Somehow this guy's head is not coming off. Ankles. Okay. Knee. Give me your head, oh my god. There we go, finally. Oh, Jesus. It took you long enough. I'm done, no. I'm just collecting your limbs for now. But yes, we are collecting heads. Is this family friendly at all? No. Is this definitely a family friendly channel? Yes, it is. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Huh, eat your own foot. Wait, you can't. I'm sorry. You didn't see anything. But, sorry. Sir? Where is this person? Oh, hey, how's it going? You not? Thank you. Stop. Also, do your mother. Oh, I'm talking about you. I was talking to you. I'm saying I was talking to you. Assassination. Oh yeah, I fucking stabbed him, went around the back, and then did a throat slice. I think if you may be able to like even it out with another magic spell. I did not mean to throw that in your forehead. I am sorry. I found you. Why do my rules look like that? Right in the hand. So you can't do magic anymore. What? Oh no, I jumped, I threw a dagger at this person's hand and as they were doing like a fireball and a soft fireball. Winning. Oh, that was right in my face. Don't try to run away from me. Like, Jesus, come on, man. Target practice. Oh. Like a little, what are these called again? One in each nipple. You got little dagger nipples. Stab yourself with your own dagger. You were really trying to defend yourself with your sword, but I still stabbed you in the face. You're not getting on the grind anytime soon. Stop running from me. Oh, I straightened out my arm too much when I was trying to do that punch. Oh, that hurt my arm so bad. If you keep running away from me, I'm just gonna throw the dagger at you. It may hit your head, it may not. I don't know. No, I fell down the well.
Oh, fall damage.
Yeah, no, but fall damage. I never turn off because I never fall. Wait, no, that's not what I meant. I meant I never had it turned off. You may have a blunt weapon, I have a bucket. It also acts as a helmet. I also have it. Your hand is in the bucket. Can I have my bucket back? I will continue to slap your arm until I get my bucket back. I got my bucket back. Plot twist. What you really do is you grab their weapon and then you take from them and stab them. No! She gravity imbued my dagger, you bitch. You bitch. Gravity. I can now throw it to the gods, but if I miss someone, then it goes to the gods. No. But this dead corpse can now go to the gods. Oh, never mind. It's not. Oh no, it wears off. Since it's freaking gravity imbued, I can't throw it straight. Can you not just deflect my dagger like that? Okay. I've probably been recording for long enough, so. Oh my god, that shield is going to the heavens. Anyways, I'm gonna end the recording here, because probably.